depending on what draws them, pulls them, we push them in the right direction. If in my batches I find someone who might be an illustrator, I hold on to them and nurture them. What I feel in my sector, illustrator and somebody who draws for designers, it works out very well because most of my clients are directors and producers and designers who design for movies. So to be right in touch with the filmmaking and the direction department gives the students direct contact into what their future clients are going to be. So it gives them an introduction and they don't have to, like, I would have to go out and do networking and find new clients. But they won't. They've gone to college with the right clients. They've gone working and studying with the right group. So it'll help their network quite a lot.